A 15-year-old boy is recovering tonight after being shot on the shoulder. The Bracken County Sheriff's Office is handling the investigation on Dutch Ridge Road. We're told a 17-year-old boy accidentally shot the 15-year-old. We're told the boy is in stable condition and will be all right. No word on whether the 17-year-old will face charges. Another Kentucky.